Meet Michael Novogratz, entrepreneur, investor, ex-hedge fund manager, cryptocurrency enthusiast. Michael, sometimes known as Novo, was raised in Virginia, USA. He studied at Princeton University, holds a bachelor degree in economics. After the college, he served in US Army, but decided to build his career in finance field. His first experience was at Goldman Sachs as short-term bond salesman, worked in several countries within the company. In 2002, he joined Fortress Investments, worked within the company in various positions till 2015. Also since 2010, he works as a member of the Fed of New York's Investment Advisory Committee. He is making investments in Bitcoin personally and is very positive towards cryptocurrencies. He acknowledged that his 20% of assets are in cryptocurrencies.